It's very common, isn't it, that the root of most human unhappiness is the sense that one's life has no meaning. This is, I suppose, most frequently said in circles interested in psychotherapy, because the feeling of meaninglessness is often equated with the existence of neurosis. And so many activities into which one is encouraged to enter, philosophies one is encouraged to believe, and religions one is encouraged to join, are commended on them on the basis of the fact that they give life a meaning. We say, for example, often in music, that we feel it to be significant, when just at the same time we don't mean that it expresses some particular kind of concretely realizable emotion. And certainly it's not imitating the noises of nature. A program music, you know, would simply imitate something else, and it deliberately sets out to express sadness or joy or whatever. It is felt to be significant, not because it means something other than itself, but because it is so satisfying as it is.